All right, the next chord we're going to learn is the E chord. So the E chord, we're going to use all six strings on this one. We'll start with, what I like to do, I just like to start with pointer finger always, or not always, but most of the time. And then go down on a fourth string down in the first fret, you're going to be on that G string. Then your middle and ring fingers are going to come into play here. Middle finger is going to go on the A string at the second fret. And then your ring finger, just kind of, where is it hanging out? It kind of feels like, oh, boom, right down there on the D string at the second fret. You strum all six strings. There it is, the E chord. Again, watch your arch on your fingers so that you get that nice ring, sustained notes for all of the strings there. If you hear any kind of muffle, adjust your fingers around. Well, what does that feel like? When you think about that chord, put your attention on your fingers. What does it feel like? Other than maybe the pain that your fingers are experiencing right then, how does it feel? The finger positions. What does that shape feel like? That's the E chord.